I'm Bear Grylls. I'm in Ling Zang Lang Bang Dang Lang Africa, surrounded by all this beautiful greenery in this wonderful bayou. Trying to make fire in such a secluded area is so hard. There's nothing but wildlife here. You have to be very careful. Hey, Bobby, get a shot over there. There's something over the wood.
Yo, my man. Yeah, I'm in Jersey. I'm somewhere in the wood. Oh, shit. Ah, shit, I'm on TV.
Get the camera off him. F***ing get him over here. There's so many poisonous snakes and wildlife in this.
I'm on TV.
You go, boy. He's out of my shot. Get him out of my shot, Bobby. We all have a treat. I found one of the deadliest poisonous tree frogs in the entire world. Check him out. His name's Scuzzy the Frog, and he's one of the most poisonous frogs in the world. And boy, is he cute. Look at him smiling. Follow me, boy. You found a horse right there. Here. There he goes right here. Hey, take a look at this guy. This is a mini horse. He's about 3 inches wide and about 2 inches tall. And he's such a beautiful animal. Look at that. One of the rarest breeds in the entire land.
Bad, we're recording.
Oh, I don't know where these came from. So Bobby shut the camera off immediately. Bobby, now, Bobby. Oh, I just got bit by this cute little furry dolphin in that wilderness over there. And as you can see, I'm starting to break out in these orange, cheesy fingers. And what you gotta do is just lick your fingers, and that tastes really good, I'll tell you what. It's now day 2, and as you can see, I grew a humongous belly beard. Hair grows like wildfire in this deserted area. And I gotta go shave. I'm up here in this tree and I found what to be a rare monkey, and it turns out it's just a Webkinz plush toy, which is 2,000 out of a limited edition. So this is actually a very rare plush toy, but it's fake, so I'm going to throw it off the tree. Bobby, look up here, look what I found. I found one of the most rare snakes in the entire wilderness. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat it, and you know, by your health. And it's not chewing. And I'll be honest, it tastes just like Wrigley's gum. And it's delicious. Growing up, all the girls used to call me Trouser Snake because I had a snake in my pants. But today, I actually do, and I'm quite frightened. I've been in this woods for over 45 months. But luckily, I just found this 92 Toyota and somehow found the key in the woods. I'm Bear Grylls, and I'm gonna get into a Toyota. No plush toys were hurt in the making of this video. And make sure to thumbs up or like this video, cause I'm Bear Grylls.